Nerves of steel. I don't know when this workout's going to come out. It'll be in there at some point. I think it's a Friday workout. So have a fun Friday here. It's 21 cal ski, 15 toes to bar, 9 strict handstand push-ups. I think it's either going to be 1-to-1 in there, or I think I'm going to rest 90 seconds. That's what we're going to go with. How's that sound, Ben? Good? Great. All right. First round's a warm-up. Yeah. post workout talk before. We weren't sure of 8 or 10. Go with the 10. Pick a pace on the ski that you can do minimal amount of breaks on the toes to bar and handstand pushups. So middle round, I tried to hammer the ski a little bit more than I wanted to, and it affected everything else, obviously. So pick a pace that you can maintain throughout. Minimal amount of breaks. If you're taking more than 3 sets, slow way down on the ski. Drop your damper down if you have to. Same on the handstands. If handstands are a difficulty for you, you want to work on the strict. Do 1 set of strict, come down, and do the rest kipping. If you're doing more than like 3 sets, let's look at a different option, a Z press or something like that. But pretty good little core, upper body, muscle endurance piece. So enjoy.